Newegg Studios. We do all our content production on PCs. These have been our video and photo editing stations over the past few years, which have been powered by NVIDIA 1080 and 1080 Ti's and AMD Radeon WX7100 GPUs. In our normal workflow, we use programs and utilities like Adobe Premiere Pro, After Effects, and Lightroom, and deal with 2K and 4K video footage that we shoot on Blackmagic Ursa Mini Pros and Sony Alpha cameras. For a typical video, we might shoot anywhere from 150 to 400 gigabytes of raw footage. Our most complicated videos, like our PC builds, require multiple cameras filming over a period of hours. Our production systems have served us well over the past few years, but the GPUs inside them aren't the top-of-the-line cards that they once were. And when you're working with video, your graphics card is a critical component. Editing video in Adobe Premiere Pro or DaVinci Resolve requires a strong GPU, especially when working with high-resolution footage and more complicated visual effects, like sharpening and upsampling. And exporting your videos benefits from a fast, dedicated hardware encoder. If you want to speed up your workflow and use AI features to do things like removing an object from a shot or adding a super slow-motion effect, you need special hardware that will support it. Setting Newegg Studios up for 2020 and beyond, it was time for an upgrade. And that's something NVIDIA and EVGA were able to provide. As of this month, we're upgrading all of our production systems to use EVGA RTX 2080 Super Hybrid XC cards. These RTX 2080 Super cards are capable of real-time ray tracing features in games, like all of NVIDIA's 20 series cards, but when you're talking about production-focused machines, other aspects of performance are more important. These cards have 8 GB of GDDR6 memory, a boost clock of 1,830 MHz, and 3,072 CUDA cores. The boost clock and core count are useful measurements of the raw power of the GPU, while the 8 GB of VRAM becomes important as your video files get larger and larger. If you're working with 4K, then at least 6 GB of VRAM is recommended for better encoding and playback, while having 8 GB could allow you to work with 6K footage if you ever needed to. 2080 Super cards are also equipped with the impressive Turing encoder, which is 15% more efficient than previous generation GPUs when encoding H.264 and 25% more efficient in HEVC. This encoder is critical for video editors as it drastically reduces encoding times, especially if you're working with high-res video. And if your workflow involves any 3D rendering, you'll absolutely want a powerful card like this. With an RTX 2080 Super GPU, it's easier than ever to build and interact with your renders in real time. If you aren't a PC builder yourself and haven't upgraded to a new graphics card before, you might be surprised at how easy it is, considering it's one of the most important components in your system. As long as your motherboard, case, and power supply are equipped to handle your new GPU, you could be up and running with a new card within 20 minutes. Your system's performance is going to depend on a number of parts, including your CPU and RAM, so you shouldn't expect that putting a brand new graphics card in an old system is going to fix all of your issues. But if the other parts of your PC are in good shape, then upgrading to a card as powerful as an RTX 2080 Super can make a huge difference when it comes to game graphics and video production. Whether you're going to use your system for gaming, creative production, or both, having one of NVIDIA's best cards at the heart of your build will make things faster, better, and easier, saving you valuable time. So what kind of improvement can you expect when you put a new 2080 Super card in your editing system? Well, of course, it's going to depend on the rest of your hardware. If you're upgrading from the still impressive 1080 Ti, the performance leap won't be as huge as it will be if you're coming from a more modest card. But when you're working to meet deadlines and keep a professional content production studio moving, every bit of increased efficiency matters. Color grading, video editing, and playback speeds will be improved with the upgraded hardware, especially when you're dealing with higher resolutions or a lot of GPU-accelerated visual effects, such as Warp Stabilizer. And with these cards, you can expect to maintain high levels of performance for years to come. In addition to our existing production systems, we worked with NVIDIA, EVGA, and Newegg's system-building team at ABS to put together a performance-focused, pre-built rig with all the hardware needed for production under the hood. This is the ABS Creator Station. It's packing an EVGA GeForce RTX 2080 Super XC Hybrid GPU, an Intel i7-9700K CPU, and an ASUS ROG Strix Z390E motherboard. Something you'll see a lot with creative professionals is that when it comes to their tech, they often want something that just works rather than something they've built from scratch. If that describes you, then the ABS Creator Station allows you to take advantage of all the benefits of an NVIDIA-powered desktop workstation without the need to assemble it yourself. Check out the ABS Creator Station via the link below this video for full specs and more information. If you're a PC gamer, you've absolutely heard of GeForce Game Ready drivers, which are designed to improve the performance of your GeForce cards in PC games. What you might not know, though, is that NVIDIA also has a separate set of drivers designed specifically for content creation. These NVIDIA Studio drivers support NVIDIA GPUs from the 10 series up, including models like the 1080 Ti, 1660, and all the new RTX cards. These drivers are designed for artists, creators, and 3D developers, and are specifically tuned to provide better performance and reliability for creative programs like Adobe Creative Suite, DaVinci Resolve, and Autodesk. In contrast to GeForce gaming drivers, Studio drivers are designed with multitasking creator workflows in mind. If you have a system where you do more content creation than gaming, and you have a supported NVIDIA card, you'll want to check out what these drivers can do for you. You can find them on the NVIDIA Studio page on Newegg, or via the link in the description below. In Newegg Studios, we have a desktop-powered setup, but a lot of content creators need to be mobile for their work. Far too many content professionals out there spend $1,000 or more on their portable systems only to be stuck with integrated graphics, rather than getting a dedicated GPU in their laptops. That's just not the best choice for most people, if you care about efficiency and getting the most bang for your buck. Fortunately, you're still able to take advantage of the power of an NVIDIA GPU and the added bonus of NVIDIA Studio drivers when you pick up an RTX-powered laptop, like the Gigabyte Aero 17 seen here. This model features an RTX 2080 Super GPU and a 4K UHD IPS screen, which makes it well suited for creators. There's also an emerging category of NVIDIA RTX Studio laptops to consider, which are systems that meet specific hardware standards set by NVIDIA, so you can be sure they're going to be able to handle the rigors of content creation workflows. One example of what you'll get in an RTX Studio laptop is the P65 model in MSI's Creator line of portable systems. This stylish laptop packs an RTX 2070 GPU and an i9-9880H CPU, so you know it's ready to make your content creation dreams come true, and it comes with a 4K screen, so you can actually see your work as it's meant to be seen. As an added bonus for a limited time, new RTX Studio laptops come with 3 months of Adobe Creative Cloud when you purchase at participating retailers, including Newegg. Now, there is one name we haven't said so far in this video about content creation, and that's Apple. Some people in the industry swear by their MacBook Pros, and while those systems are undoubtedly popular, they can't beat the best NVIDIA laptops when it comes to a combination of price and performance. Thanks to what you get from a dedicated RTX 2080 Super Max Q GPU, for example, you can expect to see 10 times faster RT rendering in Autodesk Maya compared to a MacBook Pro, 2.5 times faster AI photo enhancement in Adobe Lightroom, and 2.6 times faster 4K video editing. When you're a creative professional, every minute counts. Getting your work done faster means greater productivity and more money in your pocket, and that's the edge you'll get with an RTX Studio laptop. Check out the link to the NVIDIA page on Newegg in the video description below for more high-performance creator laptops. Now, if you're a graphics or production professional, you're probably aware that NVIDIA has a line of products specifically aimed for high-end design and development work in the form of their Quadro cards and workstations. While these products are absolute beasts when it comes to power and come with advanced ISV certifications and extended support, they're also priced to match. If you are a professional, freelancer, or influencer and are interested in the advanced support, professional-level features, or the extended GPU memory on some of the Quadro RTX cards, you can check out the link in the description below for more information. As far as Newegg Studios goes, we're very satisfied with the results we're getting on our new RTX cards. If you're interested in PC-powered content creation and production work, you can find everything we've talked about today on the NVIDIA Studio page on Newegg. Check out the link in the description below to head on over for more information and to shop RTX GPUs, NVIDIA-powered laptops, and the pre-built RTX 2080 Super ABS system. Make that upgrade and get ready to supercharge your creative process.